lined and ready. Ken, just a little fidgety. They're off. And away they go now, and Heartache just stepped the mark in good fashion. Traverse Honours on the journey, and so also as Ice Tea Castleton's Boy began well for Mitchell. A length and a half away, then Angel of Eden is followed back then by Ken on the inside with Battle Heights on the other. Landora Special drops second to last, and Cadaverous two lengths away. Heartache's in front as they settle down by three lengths over on the inside of Traverse Honours Ice Tea. About three or four, the former Southerner Castleton's Boy is followed two back then by Angel of Eden. Battle Heights the outside of the favourite, Ken, followed Landora Special, and Cadaver is the tail ender. 12 lengths first to last, they make the bend now with just on 2200 metres to go, and Heartache is the leader in the hands of Nicky Chilcott. Shows the way by 1.5 lengths over Ice Tea. Traverse on is third, fourth is Castleton's Boy peeling out. They're followed then by Battle Heights moving up on the outside of Angel of Eden. They're followed by Ken. Landora Special second last, and Cadaver is last of all. Now given rein was Todd Mitchell's drive on Castleton's Boy. At the 1900 metres, went round the outside to snatch the lead off Heartache. 1.5 back, throwing third is Ice Tea. Battle Heights is moving forward for Scott Phelan. They're followed down on the inside. Traverse on Angel of Eden will ease to the 1-1. They're followed by Ken, the favourite, Landora Special, and Cadabra. Into the back, Castleton's Boy fluently by 2.5 to 3 links over Heartache. Ice Tea is holding third. Battle Heights fourth, followed down on the inside. Traverse on Angel of Eden in the 1-1. Three back to running line, the favourite, Ken. There's peeling out now, Landora Special. It's going forward for Ivor Brownlee, and 2.5 away, Cadabra is last, and a packing field only about 7 or 8 first to last. They're about to come off the back in the reharvest now, second leg of the treble, and Castleton's Boy doing it well. Is looming up as Ivor Brownlee, Landora Special going with it, Battle Heights. They're followed by Heartache, then we've got Angel of Eden back on the inside through Ice Tea, then Ken. Traverse on to second last, and Cadabra is last of all. Into the straight they come, 1250 metres left to go. First quarter of the last mile was 32.3, and Castleton's Boy being tackled by Landora Special over on the outer. They're followed down on the inside, the trailer Heartache now easing Battle Heights to the 1-1. They're followed by Ice Tea, three back on the inside with Angel of Eden and Frank Cooney on its outer. A length and a half away, Ken is patiently driven by McKendry. Traverse on the inside, and Cadabra is over on the outer, a length and a half away. Only 7 lengths first to last, and Castleton's Boy, the showy black, a length and a half clear from Landora Special, going through the half in 63.6. They're followed down on the inside, Heartache, Battle Heights 1-1, going nicely enough. Ice Tea on the inside of Angel of Eden, followed by Ken and Traverse on and Cadabra, but down the back they trot, and it's Castleton's Boy to Landora Special. Inside the 500 metre mark they run. They're followed by Heartache on the outside, Battle Heights, followed by Ice Tea, then Angel of Eden, Traverse on, Ken and Cadabra still at the back of the field. Castleton's Boy doing it nicely, led by 3/4. On the outside now is Ivor Brownlee and Landora Special. There's Battle Heights peeling out as they run to the bend. Heartache's awaiting the Neverly Arstad passing lane. Castleton's Boy now from Landora Special and Battle Heights. Ken making a dab from the back of the field. Castleton's Boy down fast to 150 from Battle Heights. Heartache getting through on the inside. Battle Heights and Castleton's Boy, who's trying to kick back and look at one coming through the centre. And that is Angel of Eden. Angel of Eden and Battle Heights. Angel of Eden over the top to beat Battle Heights and Ken third. Heartache, then we had the Cadabra just galloping across the line. Castleton's Boy followed then by Ice Tea, then Landora Special and Traverse on.